Following exercises are from past exams and are self-explanatory. You should try to solve them yourself and then check out the solutions. But if you have any question, feel free to ask or suggest anything. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel and activate the notifications. It is very important to the continuity of this channel.